All right, welcome back, everyone, and thanks a lot for staying with us tonight. Parents and students all over the metro area left their car keys on the counter and walked to school today. That's a good thing. Students were out in full force today for International Walk Bike to School Day. It's a global event where communities from more than 40 countries walk or bike to school to promote healthier habits, a cleaner environment, and safer, more pedestrian-friendly roads.